Sonny Donnelly, IFL TV in association with Macklin's Gym Marbella. I'm in Stratford today for the George Groves versus Andres De Luisa weigh-in. With me, fighting on the undercard, I've got Mr. John Wayne Hibbert. Wayne, just weighed in against Tommy.
Yeah, mate.
Both looking in tremendous shape. You've sold your tickets, you've made the weight, you've done everything as a true professional should.
That's the easy bit.
30 hours away now from fight time when you'd be doing your ring walk.
Yeah, mate.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling great shape, you know. everything we've prepared right. You can see that on the scales. You know, we've got everything absolutely 100% right this time. You know, looking at Tommy, looks good. £3 under. Pretty light if you ask me, but you know, I'm not going to read too much into that. I'm just prepared to go in now. I'll prepare myself for every fight. Every style that Tommy brings, and I'm prepared myself for 12 hard rounds. I don't think it's going to go 12 hard rounds, but that's what I'm prepared for.
If you was to, if I said to you, it's a £20 free bet and you can bet on your own fight, what would you go for?
I'd go on me winning by stoppage.
Any rounds for the tipsters out there?
Six.
Interesting. People are going to watch this now and then start placing bets, you know that. obviously, what do you do from now till fight night? What's the sort of protocol?
You know, just go and relax, just go and chill out a bit, might even go and watch a film tonight. You know, I might treat my Mrs. Kerry to something in Westfield after one and see.
Can I come?
but just refuel, you know, get my energy levels back up and refuel and just get ready, all geared up for tomorrow.
Alright then, mate. Well, I know you obviously want to go and refuel and see your missus and spend some time with her before fight night. It's a fight I've been looking forward to for a long time and I can't wait to see it tomorrow. But John Wayne, best of luck tomorrow and I'm sure I'll catch up with you after the
top
fight.
Top man, Sonny.